Hey, Gulf Patrol Live, we are marching from Queens Park to Wellesley Park. Vincent! How are you, my friend? We're live streaming. We're live streaming. Eh? I couldn't make it yesterday. Did you guys get wet? You got very wet. Eh? Yeah, I go Friday for my more
checkup.
Well, I got the colonoscopy. Hey, you're going fast. Hold on, I gotta punch this in. Where's your other part? Didn't make it?
Woo!
Locking it up?
Might as well. I don't want to carry it.
I should do the same, yeah. Where the park is being built.
So. Build our park.
Board it up.
Build our park. Woo! Folks wondering why I got it all here.
Sure, we're going to try and keep the bike lane open so we can sure. Stay here.
Okay. Can I get up on the sidewalk up there? Thanks.
Ah, the bike lane open. You want me to keep the bike lane open? Yeah, we need the
bike away over here. Out of the way. Beautiful people. Beautiful. Dressed in green.
For everybody?
Hey, Dingo, you're sniffing my coffee, eh?
A heart in the city where people can congregate, freely enjoy the space with families.
Put that down for a second. 1 second.
We have to show the province and those many dogs that the way to build a better society is with people, not with money. With love, not greed. With respect for our basic human rights.
Oh yeah, I had to put it on.
That's the foundation of our society.
I didn't know what I'm doing. 1 second, people.
That's the foundation of our new society.
Before I lose them.
And proceed to go. Starting today, we're going to show them what the society should look like. As Olivia Chow said recently, there's a yearning in people to have a better, compassionate society. And that's why we're here. To show others what a true community looks like. So show me what the community looks like.
This is what community looks like.
Show me what the community looks like.
Show me what the community looks like.
This is what community looks like. Show me what community looks like.
This is what community looks like.
Rocking up my bike. Sorry, delay.
Show me what community looks like.
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 Show me what community looks like. Show me what community looks like. Show me what community looks like.
This is what community looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what community looks like.
This is what community looks like.
Show me what community looks like.
This is what community looks like.
Who's park?
Our park.
Who's park?
Our park.
Who's park?
Our park.
Who's park?
Our park.
This is a public park, not a privatized park. This is a public space. This is a public park, not a privatized park. Not a privatized park. Public access to public land.
Let us in.
What do we want? Green space. When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Green space.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Green space.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Green space.
When do we want it?
Now.
Public park under attack. What do we do?
Stand up like that.
Public park under attack. What do we do?
Stand up like that.
Public park under attack.
So just for everybody's information, this is a provincial land. The police of Toronto cannot go in there.
Yeah, Irish Mundo document.
They have no jurisdiction.
Public servants out of the way.
Tucker Hill.
All you can get is a trespassing ticket. They cannot arrest you.
No,
the police themselves cannot go inside. They're trespassing.
Hey, show them that piece of paper. There's a lawyer right here.
I'm a lawyer.
Yeah, there you go. See, it's right to council and it's already here. What are you saying? Other than just get the dog out of the way from you.
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Green space!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Green space!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Green space!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Green space!
When do we want it?
Now!
What
do we want?
Green space!
When do we want it?
Now!
Whose park?
Our park!
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 Show them what the community looks like!
This is what the community looks like!
Show them what the community looks like!
So you think of that one person that makes up a community?
Show them what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show them what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
When do we want green space? When do we want
now?
When do we want
green space?
When do we want
now?
When do we want
green space?
When do we want
now?
Save our park.
Save our park.
Save our park.
Build our park!
No, you're still dealing with your attorney with mischief.
And I want to say thank you to Big Hill Community. Thank you to Gyra,
keep it up.
Community. I want to say thank you to Vita, your East Neighborhood Community. And
yeah,
I want to say
she's
thank you to
because she has a voice.
And I also want to give a special day to and everybody.
We have a lot of boards around. You're welcome to put down whatever your crazy whatever you want. Slash Sunday PM, we have a training. Come out and bring us a lot of fun.
Cameraman.
Shame.
same. I live down by Liberty Village, and they've taken away half of that park, too.
That's a busy space.
They're taking away that little parkette, half of it. That's, you know, that's a shame.
It's not fair. Because the replacement, they're giving Section 37 money for increased height and density and this type of thing. But I've lived in the community 27 years, and I, God is my witness, cannot point to one thing Section 37 money has built. I raised three children down here with no park system. So there must be millions hidden somewhere, and I'm really wishing that this could be the big, you know, the big thing they spend the money on.
Hopefully.
Really, really nice.
I went by Ossington. They're planning condos, too. High-rise condos.
Yep.
They're asking for low now. It's amazing. It's going on everywhere.
It's got to be, you have to have things like integrated daycare. You have to have integrated senior space. You have to offer community space in a condo so that people who live in there aren't alienated and distanced from community. Because a lot of people moving as renters are new people to the city. They have to build some bond. And then don't even talk to me about what Holiday and his kids shouldn't be down here anyway. That's
not. Oh, God. Yeah, yeah. Those are like tenants. Move in, move out.
Yes.
Here today, gone tomorrow. Don't care about the community. Yeah. Thanks.
You enjoy your day.
Thank you. Take a picture. Hey, look who's hogging the camera now.
How you doing, Derek?
Yeah, live stream.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Did you get the fence going down?
Yep.
Good.
A little part of it off the side. Yeah,
well.
Booyachaka.
They took the fences right down because this is a public park, not a privatized park.
I heard it, yeah.
And they shouldn't even be up keeping it green for the community. It's not about the corporations. It's not about them taking our land and privatizing it for condo development. We've seen the fastest rise in condo development in Toronto, more than London and New York.
It's crazy.
And they don't have any green spaces. And this is about the ecosystem. This is about community living for families and children to go to. So this is why a lot of people are passionate about this land.
Keep the kids out of trouble.
Became part of the band.
We got a lawyer here. He's good. Excellent. Just in case any of us was going to
Well, we came prepared. Nice. A lawyer, right on.
It's pretty comforting to have you.
Oh, okay, good.
Made us feel a lot better.
Do you mind not reporting?
Yeah. Sure.
Nope, okay, not a problem.
Okay.
The lawyer doesn't want to be documented.
Let's go.
This is good.
We need to go and do a gorilla thing.
Is that our lawyer, right?
Yeah,
that's our lawyer.
You
didn't know?
I'm not really in.
I'll just have everybody's attention for a moment.
Mic check!
Mic check!
All right, everyone. My name is Ian Flett. I did some of the speeches at the beginning. I'm counsel for CWNA and the BCCA. I also have said that I would help people if there was any problem with respect to law enforcement today. And for the most part, I think we've had a really good event. The BCCA and the CWNA are community groups that live right here and sponsored this event. And they feel that they've made a really great point today, and that they've gotten some really good pictures and some good media coverage. And I think they've expressed to me that they've achieved what they've really wanted to, and they have undying appreciation for the help that Occupy has brought to this protest. I'm not for a second going to suggest that I can tell Occupy or anyone what to do, but it has been a preference of the police and the BCCA and CWNA kind of agree with this. This would be a good time for us to disperse, being satisfied with the message we made, being satisfied with the pictures we've taken, and taking up the battle in many other ways.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's not up to me, and so it's up to those individuals.
I'd like to have that conversation with someone, or someone else who can advocate it. Someone doesn't trust me, or people don't trust me.
No, okay,
so. Anybody who would like to approach me as a woman, as a citizen, as a human being.
Yeah. Thank you. So I think the point that I'm making is that CWNA and BCCA are very appreciative of everything that's happened. We've spoken with some of the officers. BCCA is the Bay Clover Hill Community Association, the Church Wellesley Neighborhood Association.
Thank you.
And if there are people who want to remain and create public art, that's a wonderful thing. I've transmitted the message that I have, that perhaps this is the time for us to think about advocating this cause in other ways. Okay? Thanks, everyone. Pardon me?
What are the next
steps that you're taking to feed
them? Well, keep up with the BCCA and the CWNA. They have a Facebook page, they're on the web, and that's the best way to do that. Thank you very much.
You're a lawyer, right? Article 6 of the UN Declaration of Human Rights. It says that everybody has to have recognition, like every person has recognition under the law.
Yeah.
If we've gone the proper route, like this community has gone the proper route, and taken it to City Hall to begin negotiations with the province and the province, isn't that not recognizing the person that is the community? The overall organization? That's something that we can possibly move forward with if they continue to disregard our feelings.
article to you to actually give you a proper answer, a legal answer. I think that there are enough mechanisms under Canadian law to get us where we may want to be. Okay? Thank you very much. Have a good night.
I think we got what we need, cause the crow out. I'm gonna go to pictures and post it on Facebook. Cheerio from the crow.